I'm going to turn this rock in the shape of a mountain because the rock is the shape of a mountain. Get white, this color, and then paint. Mix in some green with it. Now, do more white. Now I'm mixing white and green together to make a very light green. And now I'm just painting around here, around the corners. White grass is growing around. Now I'm going to put brown on the bottom of it. A little bit light. Now it's just going to go into dark brown. Dark brown fading into that color. Now I'm putting some green in the bottom of the mountain. Now I'm going to make the white color at the top smooth because it's very messy. Now made a new color that's light brown. I'm going to paint it on this dark brown in the corner. Now I'm going to just put some glue on the mountain. That's all. So it looks like it's popping out. blend it in to the brown. A bit more. Now I'm putting some flowers on the mountain. Now, green. Now I'm going to put pink flowers on. Now I'm just putting little white dots with pink. And and white green by mixing yellow and green together. Painting a strip of blue flowers. And this mountain is going to be a flower mountain. Now I'm putting brown flowers on. Brown flowers with a little bit of blue in them. Now at the top of the mountain, I'm going to put some dots of flowers all around. Now, putting a strip of blue Now I'm putting strip brown. And now I'm putting pinky, greeny, gray on the mountain. All over the place. Now I'm putting bluey brown. Goes down, it keeps getting littler and littler. I'm going to make a nice rose. At the top of the mountain. and some green. So I'm just putting some light blue on the rock. I'm putting this color on. Really gray. Mixing green and red together. It's going to make a dark color. Dark carpet color. Now, I'm just going around the edges. Putting dark carpet color around. I'm going to put some in.
Get rid of this noise.
This dark carpet color makes it shiny. Turns into looking like brown when it's on the rock. Now, I'm going to pop some brown around. On the top. Head dots around. And the rock's going to look like a rainbow. Now I'm putting some pink. Some white. Now I'm taking the brush and water from I'm going to mix white, the white and yellow together. And I found out already what white and yellow make. They make golden. A very nice golden. I'm just going to put the new golden I make on this painting and then it will be done. But I have to call my mum because I don't know how to turn the camera off. So I'm just going to mix it here so you can see. Get white and yellow, and then mix. That's the golden it makes. Now I'm just putting this colour on. It's very dark. It's a dark green with yellow. I'm just going to put that around and now that's enough. That's enough colour. The painting's finished. And if you've forgotten what makes around here shiny, I'll tell you. If you make dark brown, that looks like a carpety colour and they paint it and it's very wet, mixed with lots of water, then it makes the rock shiny.